Max and Gemma, and now Max, the other Max, all having some fun on the Tuesday morning Munchkin March. Woo! Hi, Satori. Okay, let's go. Move it. Hi, Milo.
Is that?
Dirt bath. Oh, Satori's getting friskier. Let's go this way. Hi, Carly. This way, come on. Come on, Satori.
How can that be so much fun?
Come on, let's go. Good kids. Good kids. Is that Satori playing? Oh, Satori's playing.
Oh boy, that's good.
Good girl.
Are you smiling?
You sure it's a smile? Max, you're annoying. What are you yapping at Satori for, huh?
Look at that happy
smile. Oh, do you have a happy face? Oh, she does. Look at that. Satori has a happy face. Oh, my goodness.
We got some picnic benches over here. That's nice.
Yeah.
This is where it's needed.
Well, you know why it's not nice?
Why?
Because people actually come out here and have picnics and then get mad when dogs are interested.
You got to just tell them right off the bat and give them the riot act.
Yeah.
Then dogs jump up on a table and wants to eat their food. Well, that's, you know.
They have a whole area that they can have picnics at on the
right
other side.
Yeah. I know that already. And
hi,
I've already
Milo.
Told some people that.
Oh, I do too.
When I had Seuss.
Yeah.
And I'm not shy and I don't have a dog walking business. So.
That's right. I used to be like that before I.
Yeah, because you have to sort of have
oh, I have it all figured out. This is